versus Frazier, Tyson versus Holyfield, Rudy versus Mathis. Oh yeah, the battle for the ages is happening tonight at a San Marcos brewery, and it's all for a great cause. Double Peak Brewing Company is hosting tonight's pour-off. Whoever pours the most pints wins. The fundraiser is to support Good Morning San Diego co-anchor Lauren Finney's Woman of the Year campaign in the fight against leukemia and lymphoma. Let's check in with KUSI's Paul Rudy and Mark Mathis. Paul, what's going on? Is there any kind of trash talking yet?
Well, all I can say is the contest was supposed to start at 5 p.m., but at 4:30, Mathis was already behind the bar building an insurmountable, what looks to be an insurmountable lead, even though we are slowing the process down a little bit.
It's the hardest I've worked in my life. It's hard. Dude, look at all these folks that you brought in. It's all you, Mr. Rudy.
Well, I would say we're at a near capacity crowd as the contest is underway. We are taking a mandated TV timeout as both our tip jars are silent. But I just want you to take a look at the room. It's a lot of people and a lot of generous people, and I want to introduce a few of them to you. Everybody who watches KUSI or college basketball knows Jim Brogan. Jim, thank you for coming out.
Good to see you, man.
And you brought a check too, huh?
Always, man. You got to bring a check for what you and Lauren and the rest of KUSI community and Mark does for all of us. It's just stellar, man. It's fantastic. So just to give back something like this, because, you know, it's been effective to me. You know, what you guys are doing, it's running my family. So here's a chance for me to make a difference and come out and support you.
Jim, it means a lot that you'd show up. Thank you so much. I'm just going to put this in my jar, though, okay?
Yeah. You're the best, man.
All right, Jim Brogan. And then, of course, somebody I've known for quite some time now, Paul Dyke from Elkhorn Ford. Paul, you drove all the way from work to deliver a check, did you not?
For sure, and it's a great cause. Unfortunately, we've all been touched by this. You know, we all know people that have dealt with lymphoma or any of this stuff, and it's a great cause, and I'm excited for you guys doing it. And I do have a check. I don't know which bartender I'm going to give it to. I probably have a good idea. Whoever gives me the best service.
Yeah, well, I'm going to take care of you right after that. But I think you should get, you know what? Get over here, Finney. Hustle up. The hostess of the hour is showing up. Lauren, come on, let's walk over here. Mikey.
The woman of the hour.
Paul Dyke, you know Lauren Finney. Lauren Finney, this is Paul Dyke.
Good to see you.
He has a check for you.
Something for you here. I think it will help things.
Nice.
Whoop, don't mean to litter.
Thank you so much, Paul. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you to Elkhorn Ford.
Kicking in $5,000 into the kitty. That goes into my jar, which gives me, I don't have to work too hard now. Lauren, this is a great turnout, huh?
Don't tell Mark. This is great. This is wonderful. Outdoors, this is awesome. Community businesses coming out to support a wonderful cause that affects so many here in San Diego, so I'm touched.
And when you say no one treats you better, you mean it, don't you?
Nobody beats Elkhorn Ford, nobody treats you better. And it's a great cause, and we've all been touched by this, so keep it up.
I have swag. Your $5,000 should at least get you a leukemia lymphoma awareness band.
Wear it proud.
Thank you so
much. Good to see you.
Thank
you. You're welcome very much.
All right, quickly we have to go over to Rusty Nails. Let's listen in.
Guaranteed to satisfy. Yeah, here we go.
Hi, I got bum lemonade, Dixie cups, all flavors and push-ups too. I'm your ice cream.
Rusty Nails is providing the musical entertainment. Okay, that's a little taste of what's going on here tonight. And there's always room for more. Come check us out at Double Valley, Double Peak Brewing here in San Marcos. The Lucinda and Frank Harton could not be more generous with what they're doing for us tonight. And boy, what a debt of gratitude we owe them. All right, back to you guys in the newscast.
You guys have been having such a great time raising money for such a great fund. I mean, we were downtown at one of the Italian restaurants. You're here. I mean, it just seems like you guys have turned this into a second career, and you're about to get a beer. Paul, what's it been like for you? It looks like it's just been so much fun.
Well, you know, this is a cause that's near and dear to the Rudy family. We lost our mom back in 2016 to this very disease, so it's something we're always, like, pitching in for. So on that scorecard, there's kind of, a feel-good on the internal side. But the other thing I like is this is KUSI viewers, man. This is what this TV station in McKinnon Broadcasting is all about. And look at these people. This is standing room only, and we haven't even gotten to the quarter pole yet. So it's a real cool deal, and Mark and I are having a very friendly competition, and Paul Dyke just closed the gap. I'm now I think on the overall tote board, I think I moved in front just with one. And we have two other big checks coming up in our next live shot. So please, stick around.
Yeah, that's terrific. A $5,000 check is going to put you ahead. And I know Ginger just yelled over to me and said she's got people telling her that they saw it at 4 o'clock and now they're running over there to take part and donate and enjoy everything. Love the T-shirt as well. Paul Rudy, good to see you, Paul. So much fun. Appreciate it.
Thanks, Logan. Thank you for everything.